It's time to react. What's going on YouTube? Oh, what's going on YouTube?
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Brad Still Channel, Still Reactions. Yatta. Is where it's happening. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical bandwagon today for another reaction video. And today, although we are in the new Bradical studios, we're going to be going back in time a little bit because today this is from my reaction to the full Disney movie Encanto, which you can find over on my Patreon page, which is in the video description below. You can go over there and watch the whole thing. I watched Encanto in its entirety. This is before I got to the new Bradical Studios, and you can go watch the full thing. Today, I'm just going to show you Waiting on a Miracle. This is taken from that original reaction that I did that day. Waiting on a Miracle from the Disney movie Encanto, but if you want to watch the whole thing with me as I watched it for the first time, the Patreon link is in the video description below. As for right now, from that very reaction, it is Encanto Waiting on a Miracle. Check it out. Oh, man.
Don't be upset or mad at all. Don't feel regret or sad at all. Uh-oh. Hey, I'm still a part of the family, Madrigal. And I'm fine. I am totally fine. I will stand on the side as you shine. Not fine. Uh-oh. I'm not fine. I can't move the mountains.
Wow.
I can't make the flowers bloom.
I love the build there.
Another night up in my room, waiting on a miracle.
Yeah.
I can't heal what's broken. Can't control the morning rain or a hurricane.
Feel the urgency in the music, man.
Always wanting for more.
Wow.
Like I'm still at that door, longing to shine like all of you shine. All I need is a change. All I need is a chance. All I know is I can't stay on the side. Open your
Very, the music is very urgent. Energy. Oh, the fireworks going to the beat. Oh, that's nice.
When you gave us a miracle.
Woo.
Am I too late for a miracle?
It's never too late, girl. Never too late. I'm not stopping it or anything, guys. I'm just... Am I finally gonna find out what exactly we got going on here? What is going on? That last song was awesome, by the way.